Hi everyone, welcome to Python learning series for network engineers. In this video we'll see how to replace the configuration and roll back the configuration using napalm. In the previous video, using the script 29 napalm cisco config compare, we have seen how to merge configuration, compare configuration, then commit and discard. So we'll be using same script here as well. So I'll copy this and I have another file here created, 30_napalm_cisco_config_replace. I'll paste it here. And here when we do a config replace, it replaces complete configuration of the device with another file, so you need to have full working configuration available in the file. So here I have taken a backup of the device. Here I have multiple loopbacks created. We'll compare that with current running configuration of the device. I'll be using the device 6747 for this demo. Here you can see we have 5 static routes added and we don't have any loopback configured. But in my backup file, I have 20 loopbacks configured and there is no static routes configured other than default route. Now we need to edit the IP here because the device IP is 47 and username and password is same and driver is Cisco IOS. And here we need to copy this. We'll change the method load replace and we'll give the file name here 30_cisco_backup. That is the file name. And once it loads the file to the device, it'll compare, and if the length of the comparison output is greater than 0, it'll ask, would you like to commit these changes? Here we'll change the message. Would you like to replace the configuration? And here we will add one more case. If user gives yes, it will commit the configuration. After that, here we will ask, would you like to roll back to the previous configuration? And here this we need to change to device.rollback. We can verify that here, device.rollback. Now we'll try to execute the script. Python 30. Yeah, here you can see it has printed all the configuration difference. I missed this line. I have configured gigabit 02 with IP 100.100 in my backup configuration. I'll open and show that here. Gigabit 2 is having IP 100.100, but in my devices running config, I don't have that config. That's why it is showing the difference here. Here, if I give yes, it will commit the configuration, and as per the script, if I give no, it will discard the config. First we will see what will happen if we give no. Yeah, you can see here, finished executing the script. Now we'll try giving yes. I'll give yes. Yeah, so we are getting a message saying that RK feature is not enabled. So to enable RK feature, we need to go to config mode, RK, and we need to give a path. You can give any path here. You can give even external servers. I'll give local. I'll give boot flash. About Cisco configuration replace, I have created another video. I'll put the video URL in the description. If you want to see, if you want to learn more about config RK, we can watch that video. So now we'll try to execute the script again. I'll give yes. Yeah, it has committed the configuration. We'll verify that here in the running. You can see it has created all the loopbacks, and now there is no static routes. Now we'll give yes for rollback. Yeah, you can see the message here, rollback is done. Now we'll verify the configuration again. You can see it rolled back to the previous configuration, and now there is no loopback. But in the previous show command, you can see there was only loopbacks and there was no static routes. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to do the configuration manipulation with Napalm. In the next video, we'll see how to do this configuration management with Napalm for Arista devices. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.